And let me guess. Cat.
Keep me guessing.
I die. That's why we need armor. I just died? Are you serious?
Allons, gentilhomme, ne vous faites pas timide. N'y a aucun mal à regarder. Et pour quelques pièces, vous pourriez même satisfaire votre curiosité.
Non.
Le coup de bon les filles, c'est le muron.
Oh, that's the time.
Just what
I want, madame. The
okay, so I might have to do some more wishes because running around with swords is not good enough. Couple more missions. Get that over.
To join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
They say that, but they do, man. I like how you can, like, really walk inside houses. You don't have to do all those.
But... Hey! Do I really have to come over there and cave your face in?
Man, I know what I'm doing. I just want his stuff. That might be good enough with just a sword. The skills, where do you buy skills? This game is not specific enough. Am I supposed to go somewhere to get some skills? Like what? Like back in my day, like we have more veterans, like this game is a bit more specific.
Thank you.
I know that there's no such thing as the future stuff. Maybe y'all have to go back in the past. We have to go back past my days. Tell me a mission. Can I eat you? I need keys or something? I'm out. See, like, keys. Stairs right there. Wait, what? No, 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 no! He killed this player. Why did he jump?
Back off, you git, or there'll be blood.
Don't bloody move!
Intimidate me,
I'll run my blade so far down your throat, you'll shave your ass every time you sit.
Nice try. Ooh, you two might got some moves. But you don't. But he's dead now. Oh. Nine more. Nope, nope. Keep. Ooh. Stop it. Apparently there's a secret passage that you could kill some people. You know, guys, I'm just gonna do this game all until we get like Assassin's Creed suit. Something. And that just looks boring. Yeah, that's the end of this episode, guys. Bye.